टुडेज वीडियो इज अबाउट द लेरिंजियल कैंसर. द स्क्वैमसल कार्सिनोमा इज द मोस्ट कॉमन लेरिंजियल कैंसर. इन दिस वीडियो आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द एनाटॉमी ऑफ द लैरिंक्स, द इटियोलॉजिकल फैक्टर एंड द पैथोजेनेसिस बिहाइंड द स्क्वैमसल कार्सिनोमा ऑफ द लैरिंक्स, TNM क्लासिफिकेशन अकॉर्डिंग टू द अमेरिकन जॉइंट कमेटी ऑन द कैंसर, एंड वट इन्वेस्टिगेशन वी कैन डू फॉर द डायग्नोसिस ऑफ द लेरिंजियल कैंसर, and what treatment. In the last I will discuss about the treatment options available for treating the laryngeal cancer. If I talk about the anatomy of the larynx is a membrano fibrocartilaginous box which is situated above the trachea in the front of the 4th, 5th and the 6th cervical vertebrae, and and six cartilages make up the larynx, and these six cartilages three are paired and three are unpaired. The unpaired one are the epiglottis, thyroid cartilage and the cricoid cartilage, and the unpaired ones are the arytenoid cartilage, the corniculate cartilage and the cuneiform cartilage. So this is the epiglottis, this is the thyroid cartilage, and this one is the cricoid cartilage, and these are tracheal rings. And this pyramidal shaped cartilage is the arytenoid cartilage. This above the arytenoid cartilage, this one is the corniculate cartilage, and above the corniculate cartilage is the cuneiform cartilage. This was the interior view and this one is the posterior view. If we see the medial view or the sagittal view or sagittal section, we can appreciate the epiglottis. This tongue-shaped cartilage is the epiglottis. This one is the thyroid cartilage and this one is the cricoid cartilage, and these are the tracheal rings. And all of the above is the hyoid bone, and this is the adipose tissue. If I talk about the muscles of larynx, muscle of the larynx is divided into two categories, the intrinsic muscle of the larynx and extrinsic muscles of the larynx. Intrinsic muscles of the larynx is further classified into three categories: those which control the opening and closing of the glottis, those which control the tension of the vocal cords, and those which alter the shape of the laryngeal inlet. Those which open, which control the opening and closing of the glottis include the lateral cricoarytenoid, posterior cricoarytenoid, transverse arytenoid and the oblique arytenoid. These four are including in the muscles which control the opening and the closing of the glottis. This one is a posterior cricoarytenoid. This oblique muscle is the oblique arytenoid. This horizontally placed muscle is a transverse arytenoid muscle, and the lateral cricoarytenoid is not shown in this picture. And the other categories include the thyroarytenoid vocalis cricothyroid muscle, and this one is and other which alter the shape of the laryngeal inlet are aryepiglotticus and thyroepiglotticus. If I talk about the extrinsic muscles of larynx, the extrinsic muscles of the larynx is divided into two categories, the suprahyoid and the infrahyoid. The suprahyoid, which elevates the larynx, and the infrahyoid, which are the depressors of the larynx. And the suprahyoid includes digastric muscle, mylohyoid, stylohyoid and genohyoid. These four muscles are included in the suprahyoid category. This brownish one is the mylohyoid, this yellowish one is the stylohyoid, and this greenish one, this larger greenish one is the interior belly of the digastric, and the smaller greenish one is the posterior belly of the digastric muscle, and this bluish one is the genohyoid muscle. So here is the infrahyoid muscles. The infrahyoid muscles include the thyrohyoid, omohyoid, sternohyoid, sternothyroid. दिस ब्लूइश वन इज द ओमोहायड सुपीरियर बैली एंड बिहाइंड द स्टर्नोक्लेरोमास्टॉइड देर इज अ पोस्टीरियर बैली ऑफ द इन्फीरियर बैली ऑफ द ओमोहायोइड. दिस ग्रीनिश वन इज द स्टर्नोहायोइड एंड दिस ब्राउनिश वन इज थायरोहायोइड एंड दिस येलोइश वन इज द स्टर्नोथायरॉइड. So these were the infrahyoid muscles of larynx. If I talk about the other supporting structures of the larynx, other supporting structures include the membranes and the ligament. This one is the thyrohyoid membrane. This greenish one is the thyrohyoid membrane. And this which one is the present laterally is the lateral thyrohyoid ligament. And this one is a cricotracheal ligament which joins the cricoid cartilage with the tracheal rings. And the median cricothyroid, this bluish one is the median cricothyroid ligament which joins the cricoid cartilage with the thyroid cartilage. And this there is a median thyrohyoid ligament which joins the thyroid cartilage with the hyoid bone. And there is a hyoepiglottic ligament which joins the hyoid bone with the epiglottis. If I talk about the blood supply and the lymphatic drainage of the larynx, the upper half is supplied by the superior laryngeal artery, which is the branch of the superior thyroid artery. And the lower half is supplied by the inferior laryngeal artery, which is the branch of inferior thyroid artery. If I talk about the veins are the same as the arteries. And if I talk about the lymphatics, the lymphatic of larynx is drained into the deep cervical lymph nodes.